Charlie could be set to replace Daniel Craig as the next James Bond, according to the news reports. The actor, who is 43-year-old, has been on the bookies' favorite to become the next 007 in recent years, and rumors have been circulating he will step into Craig's shoes after his fifth and final film, No Time to Die. The Vulcan Reporter reports they heard in June that Hardy had been offered the iconic part after a successful audition. While Bookie's odds on the star have now been slashed in half, the publication reports producers had planned to unveil Tom as a 10th James Bond in November, the same month as No Time to Die was due to released. However, due to the pandemic, the Vulcan Reporter state that the announcement will now be made later this year or early 2021. Eric Sapati of Ladbrokes said, "A flurry of bets over the past 24 hours suggests the cat is out of the bag and it's Tom Hardy that'll soon be replaced Daniel Craig as 007. The Taboo star has made no secret about wanting to be the next 007, but has previously refused to talk about the part in fear it will get him blacklisted. Speaking to the Daily Beast, the heartthrob admitted, "If I mention it, it's gone. You know, there's a saying amongst us, in the fraternity of acting and in the fellowship of my peer group, that if you talk about it, you are automatically out of the race. So I can't probably comment on that one." The hunt for the new Bond began in 2016, when Daniel admitted he was over it after being cast in the role since Casino Royale in 2006. "I'd rather break his glass and slash my wrist," he told Time Out when asked whether he would do another Bond film. "No, not at the moment, not at all. That's fine. I'm over it at the moment. We are done. All I want to do is move on." Since the speculation began, the likes of James Norton, Tom Hiddleston, Idris Elba, and even retired footballer David Beckham have been mentioned as possible replacements.